Claire and Jamie Fraser will not only take up the role of grandparents in season 5, but will also step behind the camera and wear their producers' hats. Our beloved OG couple, Claire and Jamie Fraser, have not only taken up the roles of grandparents in the coming season of Outlander, but they are also stepping behind the camera for their new roles as producers in season 5, according to an interview by the Irish Times. Caitriona Balfe and Sam Heughan, who play the OG couple, have earned their credits behind the scenes, and while fans are rejoicing at the news, there's another concern: if their on-screen time will be affected. The answer to it is highly unlikely. In fact, their screen time might just expand with their new roles. Co-executive producer Meryl Davis recently said season 5 will go back to more of Claire and Jamie Fraser. "I do anticipate a return, hopefully, to that, next season a little more. Every season has its different storylines and where we're going. It can't always recreate the first season, which was very special, but it just has to be within the story and feel like it's organic," Davis said at the Television Critics Association's winter press tour. In the interview with Glamour, Davis explained the absence of steamy sex scenes between Claire and Jamie in season 4, by saying how the introduction and development of new characters led to less intimate moments, but she assured that should not be the case now. Closing the statement, she said the production team of Outlander season 5 knows Claire and Jamie are the heart and soul of the Diana Gabaldon's novels, which the drama is based on, so the center of the plot will always go back to the two lead characters. Season 4 was criticized by fans for not featuring the duo enough. Episode 7, titled Down the Rabbit Hole, had no sign of Jamie and Claire, as the episode centered on Brianna Fraser and her time-traveling journey. Soon after the episode aired on December 16, 2018, a fan asked Tony Graffia and Matt B. Roberts, two executive producers of the show, for their reason for excluding the protagonists. The tweet read, "Can you tell us more about your decision not to include the two leads in episode 407? Outlander is about Jamie and Claire." They responded by saying, "We love J and C, but we believe that even if they are not on screen, it doesn't mean they aren't a part of the episode. This is their daughter, who is searching for them to save their lives. Any story about their family is also about them." But the coming season has plenty of assurance they will be very much on screen, as they will get ample time at Fraser's Ridge, the home they finished building. The couple will take an active role in taking care of their grandchild and focus on building their family, now that even Fergus and Marcy Fraser will be there. Their on-screen presence will not be missed, and added to that, as producers, they will have more input into the direction of the story, behind the scenes, and the final delivery of season 5. Heughan had expressed in several interviews that he planned on becoming more invested with Starz' flagship show, and even direct an episode or two down the line. Their promotions to producers already proves the network trusts and values them enough to take their creative inputs. Meanwhile, Balfe is also working on writing projects for two Irish films. Outlander's OG couple have outdone themselves yet again, and let's mention, Balfe was nominated for the fourth time in this year's Emmys, so, you know their potential is endless, and they are so much more than actors, they are artists, and we can't wait to see them in season 5 and 6.